Oh. I don't know if this is where I want to be. ~82% There's a bunch of stuff here to find. I don't want to be here. I want to be over here. Base camp? Or is it base camp train yard? Base camp train yard. Base camp train yard. There's a mural right next to it that needs to be found. And this is the region I've been working at all day.
Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working.
Is that the mural? That was the mural I was missing? Okay. Then let's go get the relic. Got in through this hole. All right, there was I didn't have my lock pick at this time. That's what happened here.
Gulag identification card for one of the prisoners.
Made out of human skin. Okay. That takes care of everything around here. But what about this? How do I get to that? Oh, is it gonna let me go backwards through here? Getting here from that. Okay, so I have to go back to a camp. This guy, what? Why is that closed? Get out here and find a camp. Stuff has disappeared off the map. Let's go. Let's go check about that tool I was supposed to possibly buy.
I've spoken little of your mother, Lara, but I want you to know that in the brief time she spent with you, she loved you utterly. We were a very happy little trio, and when we lost her, I was a wreck. I still am. I hope one day I will find answers that will stop this pain. For me, it is too late, but for others, maybe not. Rambling now. Shouldn't have had that nightcap. Sweet dreams, dearest.
Was it all about her? Those questions about life you hoped to answer? Or was that just an excuse? Maybe I reminded you of her too much. God, Lara, you're talking to a ghost. About another ghost. Maybe you need a nightcap.
I have a flask still. Okay, let's check the inventory and equipment. And what's this stuff called? crafting tool and enhancement tool. Crafting tool and enhancement tool. Crafting and enhancement.
If we get caught, I'm gonna tell them that you forced me to steal all this shit at gunpoint. No hard feelings.
So that's refinement tool. So this looks like I need to buy this. If I want to upgrade to the top tier weapons. Okay. So now I'm basically broke. Now, does anything look different in my weapons? There's still... Not sure if that did anything. Okay, so this looks correct. Mission Gulag Recon. Discover enemy troop movement plans. Yada, yada, yada. Okay, can I get there from here? Shows, or am I getting there from up there? I think it's from up there. I see no rope connected from here. Maybe I send one over. I think I can do that easily. Okay. That looks like a gulag. It's got the tower guard things. Oh, how do I connect to that? I gotta be down in the gulag. So, base camp, the gulag? Is this going to work? I could get this to 89%, I'd feel like I was in a good place. Okay, I recognize this. Oh.
Gunshot!
Shit.
Spread out. Right. Holding this position!
Oh, I did take this.
Continue the search. Search the area.
Holding this position!
I've only got 11? Thank God. That started very badly. Oh, it takes that many? It takes 5? Wait. I'm not sure what I'm even saying here. Poison should be quiet.
They're sending another team inside the mines to map the ruins.
Yeah. Where do they think all of this comes from? The natives don't look like the sorts to build on that scale.
Civilization isn't a one-way street. Something must have happened to knock them into the dirt like this.
Hope we get a chance to put down some of these natives.
Yeah, we need a little payback for it.
Get into the dark.
The woman was there with them. Keep your eyes out for her. Hold! I spotted something.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Intruder!
Fire in the hole!
Okay, so they repopulated this. That's good, because it makes it kind of playable. Boy, that's bright as hell. So what's in here that I need to find? Put that down. It's out there.
Thank you.
What is this? Oh, can I get out here? Side of the fence. Okay. Way over there. How do I? These coins that are even marked. Here, I'm not even there. What, are you kidding me? Let's try this again. We're here for something else. Here for the green dots. Let's try this again. I'm looking for intel. The intel. Now there's more intel. There's the intel. time. It's this last green thing. There it is. Okay, mission complete. Turn it. Why don't I just backtrack? Everything's done in here. I can go back to this mission guy. Backtrack. This area is very linear. It might appear to be open world, but you don't have an option of forking left or right or ending up in another district or region. Base camp? No, not in the cavern, no. Base camp, hidden refuge. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Communications tower. Let's start with that. Sheltered ridge. Okay, I know where that is. And then, no, not the cistern. No, not Copper Mill Bridge. Logging camp. I guess it would be a good idea to get accustomed to the names of the camps. And I knew this would be safe because this is where I'm going. It's not far away. I don't think I marked it. There it is. I knew it would be relatively easy to get to. He's up there. He's not up there. He's down in something. There's a cavern over here. Somewhere. Really? I think this is it. Just in case it's not.
Welcome back. What did you learn?
Hello.
I think these are what you're looking for.
Yes. Yes. This will help us plan our resistance. We're grateful for all of your help. Take this, and travel lightly. This valley can be dangerous in the best of times.
Rifle suppressor. New weapon attachment found. Does it reduce damage?
When it rains, the deer cluster together under the trees. It's a good time to hunt, if you don't mind getting soaked.
Hello there.
Hello. You should stay clear of the wolves' dens. They will defend their homes the same as us.
No. I like their pelts. I can say hello to Mr. Shoddy. Percent. Now there's a tomb. This one here. I've got to get here. This camp here, Copper Mill Bridge. That's what's going to get me there. Copper Mill Bridge. Skill point. Don't worry about that right now. Worry about remembering the words Copper Mill Bridge. Copper Mill Bridge. Okay, so what am I doing here? I want to find that tomb. But I'm right next to a mural. Am I? I don't know. Let's do the tomb. Hello. Oh gosh. How do I get to that from here? That's not going to help taking me way down there. Oh no. This is a bad place to be. This copper mill isn't going to help me. And going deeper into where I'm looking might find me the... No, the mural's been found, but the document has not been. Oh, really? The document? Where's the document? The document's been sitting here?
Ah! I don't know if you're reading me, Lara, but I'm going to keep trying. Something's out here. I climbed a tree to get a better view of the valley below. I can see old buildings and some activity. Looks like they got choppers, and they're bringing in all kinds of equipment. It's gotta be Trinity. It's the only explanation. Looks like they beat us at the punch after all, huh? I've been watching for the past few hours, taking notes of their patrols. I think I can slip by them, if I time it right. You are always better than me at this. If you're out there, and you can hear me, please, be careful.
Okay. That's a big help. Now... let me move away from this campsite. As far away as I can and look back at that map and see what it looks like. Yeah, there's a little... what's that icon? That... okay, so... how the hell do I get there? And how the hell... base camp excavation shaft. Base camp excavation. Oh, what? And that's gonna get me to a mural? Oh, this place is going to be so difficult. I'm so close. Yeah, so, mural. It's up there. Who? what's I can't make any of these, can I? I can only have 10. Okay. What does this mirror look like? Oh, it's this one?
Another mural.
I didn't see it. See, I thought mural were the paintings, the religious looking paintings of the guy. Okay, how to get here? And we've found all this other stuff here. There's a challenges different. Yeah, there's one. I'm not gonna re-litigate this thing here. The unlucky ones. I don't know how to get there. Gotta cross this body of water. What? Installation Vista? Let's do that. Installation Vista. Okay, I meant to do that. Installation Vista. And where was that? Right there. Yes, please. This ought to tick off a couple boxes. Aerial assault, leap down attack, enemies are free bridge into a looking bridge when above. Yes, I like aerial assault. Corpse bombs, can we read it? Yes. But, yeah, that's fun. That's fun. Okay, so where am I? What am I looking for? Let's try to find a crypt entrance. Coin cache. Where am I? I'm under that bridge. I'm under that bridge. Oh, I'm glad I didn't leave because... Wait, crypt entrance? It's down there. Well, what's this? Boy. Not sure I like this. No, that's sending me somewhere else. damn, maybe I shouldn't have come down there. Oh, I can do this. Okay. Now let's do the cooling cache first. Shiny. That's not a coin cache, or is it? Looks like it. And then the crypt entrance. And the document's going to be in the crypt. It's been untouched. Or has it respawned? I don't think these things respawn. These cracks and doors. Another mural. These things, is that my 12th mural? That would be great if it was. It looks unread.
Cocos of Nessia, the astronomer.
Jeez, I'm learning Greek ever so slow. My God. Murals 12 of 12, 88%. Yes. Yes. I'll be able to get this done in, within the 24 hours. And I'm ready to call it at that time. I have seen something that looked like that ladder. There's a document over there. Oh boy. There it is. How do we get to that? Jeez, that light sucks. Oh, look at that. Cool. Boy, that ice is looking awfully good. Ow. there. How do I get it up there? Okay, we get up there. And up there. It's dark in here. Again. Okay, so I don't know how to get there. Mushrooms. Right. Okay, so jump up this? Nice. Oh, I maybe could have jumped. Yeah, I could have jumped that. I'm finally full of that stuff. There's my document.
A prophet must have his followers. Cocos of Nicaea was one of the prophets first, branded a heretic in his home city. Cocos joined the pilgrimage north. His knowledge of the stars helped guide the way. It is said that Cocos and the prophet would sit for hours under the stars debating the nature of the universe and man's fraught place within it. For the prophet, he built an orrery of planets and stars, so that even during the dark of winter, he might gaze upon the night sky.
No comment. Dark winter, you can't see stars. I don't know. Uh, 89%. This is called a crypt. I haven't found the crypt treasure. Yeah, is that what's going on with this? I found a bunch of stuff in here, but I haven't found the treasure. Confused? Oh. Okay, I'm still going forward. Okay. It's awfully dark. dead end. Not really. Stuff. Dead end. Something over there. Jesus. This is full-on brightness. Holy crap. Okay, well, I can see a little something down there. I wish this was mapping the shape of the room. Why is that big circle around me? Now I think there were some areas that didn't get searched. A little side passage somewhere. Let's consider this. Okay, this is going down deeper. But I don't know, should I check this? This is going up. Okay, there's a ladder. Let's check the going down deep. Oh, here we go. Boy, this was a difficult one. Wow. Ancient bow part, 3 of 4. Crypt Treasures, 2 of 2. 89. There it is. Crypt Treasure. Boy, I wish I could fast travel out of here. We need to go talk to this guy. Well, wait a second. Why? Okay, that finally grayed out. Okay, so I just gotta find my way out of here. I remember this was a section that just went a little bit down deeper in this. Yeah. I think this is my way out. Difficult. Now I need to find. Oh, I remember this. I need to find a camp. And there was a camp just a little further up from this guy. Right? Wasn't there a camp? Is it up there? Yeah, and I said I would have to do this to get to it. Again, I gotta find out what that camp is named. Down near the original quest giver. Make our way down. hit the edge of the roof. You gotta be kidding me. Hear wolves. Let's set up the shotgun. I should just go in there and kill them guys, but I'm busy. Okay, so what's the name of this damn camp? This is the camp I want to be. This is my home base camp for this region. Base camp, logging camp, logging camp, huh? Logging? Why logging? What do I need for skills? Custom bomb arrows. Upgrade grenade arrows to disperse additional explosives on contact. This could be good. I should learn to use that. Okay, that one. Silent killer. What's the matter, you cold? Jesus. Now we're gonna do weapons. Oh, I got a huntress. Brown hide and fur. Made from deerskin. Outfit replaces. Reduces the delay before health begins regenerating when damaged. Really? Huntress. Feel cold, Laura. Did I upgrade available? Yeah, do that. Let's give it a better hold time. And maybe I did enough of these quest giver stuffs that this guy...
Did you find them?
Not yet, but I will.
Oh, I gotta go find them, guys. Damn. I don't know how to get over there. Okay, so there's something over there. Get up, get up. I was right over there. It was. Here I am now. Oh, I was looking at this crypt, but I don't need to anymore. It's been satisfied. These are the guys I gotta get to these guys. And I gotta get to this camp? Base camp train yard? Base camp train yard? Is that right? Base camp train yard? See where that puts me. I thought train yard was that place where we were burning banners and finally found that relic and that strong box that I had to take that long chute down into and land in the room. Where am I? Okay, I know where I am. So, this is where I want to go. I don't know. Can I get there from here? Yes, my eyes are very tired. And my neck is sore. What else? I don't know where I'm going. Have I made it across the water? Side of the water. I might be. This won't mark. don't think so. Let's see. Let me get my bearings. I'm on the right side of the water. So I gotta get down there. But don't take that, because that will cross the water. Boiler, you landed like a sack of shit. I don't know. I could dive into that. What would that give me? A cold, quick death. Okay. Supply shack items available. What? What? Okay, so that's not going to let me get anywhere. That's not going, Joe. Like a good dive to me. I guess it was too high. Okay, so when I come here, this train yard thing isn't going to get me where I want to be. This isn't going to work for me. Simply isn't going to work. This is going to take me over to that logging place. Underneath this tree, all those colors. Trying to die, but so Okay. I don't know why I couldn't do this before. Can't see the green circle. Oh, there's a green circle. Well, never been here. Watch out for enemies. That's where I'm at. Oh, really? This is new. We don't care about that right now. Like they're downstairs to me. We'll take our time getting there. Do a thorough search. Search in here first. Night vision sucks. Recognize this spot. I was here. I didn't know this was going to somehow I didn't These guys were in here when I went in here. Wait, what? What? They're down. They're down. This is why I try to do all my searching when I first go into a place. Because trying to connect the dots later is very difficult like this. Is it at the end of one map, at the beginning of another map? Let's go back. Yes, and go down here. They said they were down. Stealth kill on this guy. Couldn't stealth these guys in their sleep. What a shenanigan. I got silent stealth kill skill. Okay, so there they are. There they are.
Over here.
It's okay. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Cinematic. There's the third one. Located and freed the prisoners. Return to the remnant general. And I'm gonna let them guys run on their own because I don't want to know what happens to them. Let's go back this way. Whoa, 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 whoa. see how that works. No, I don't. Base camp, installation. Aren't I better off going train yard? Train yard, train yard, train yard. Yeah. Yeah, but geez, that's, we're right there, we're right there. Oh, something happened. Something happened. Oh. Twitch was trying to boot me because I've been on for 24 hours without touching my screen. Okay, how do we get out of here? I don't know what made me think there were three of them. Who are you? What are you guys doing here? Want me to show you how to get out of here? Right here. Think you can handle that? Yeah, I led them to the window, but they can't get out. That's not too close over there, so... What do I gotta do? I don't know if I can actually get that from here. Oh, this is the quickest way home. Nice move. Just in case. I hear those tom-toms start beating, I start thinking it's the war drums.
Found your warriors. They're alive.
I'm starting to think it's not an accident you came to our valley, Lara Croft. You know we cannot offer you much, but I hope this will aid you.
Infiltrator. New gear acquired. Infiltrator. What's that, a weapon? Infiltrator. Okay. Recurve, compound, ancient horn. It's not the bow. Revolver, semi-auto, heavy pistol. It's not that. SMG. I've already forgot what he gave me. Assault rifle, bolt action. The infiltrator. Golden Fang. Infiltrator, pump action, break action, harbinger, no. Infiltrator. What's infiltrator? A piece of clothing? Yes. Clothing. What's that look like? This thing looks like shit. Infiltrator, I guess. Weapons. What do I want to work on? Oh, shotgun's a real good go-to. Reload speed. I can make that faster. Speed. That's always a good one. Let's make sure the bow is all set. The bow is all set. Big shoddy. Oh, that's the break action. I don't want the break action. What did I just work on? Break action. Is this a two ammo capacity? Is this a two shotter? What the hell? Four of seven shotguns found. Pump action shotgun. Oh man. Break action. That's why I've been having problems. I made a mistake with that. The harbinger is what I've been... Less damage, but it has a lot of ammo. It reloads really fast, and the rate of fire is fast. Yeah, this does more damage, but It's so slow with the ammo capacity. Reload speed's fast, but you're reloading too much. Percent. 24 hours, 10 minutes. Time to wrap it up. Wrap it up. Okay. Anyone that's watching this, congratulations. Thank you. I mean, to watch so many hours of that content. That's very cool. Very cool. You'll find a lot more of me on YouTube. And you can get that link from my main Twitch page under the big letters YouTube. Very easy to find. Tons of content there. Tons and tons of content there. I'm ramping things up for this season, so it'll be a good thing. A better thing, a more reliable, steady, not a lot of absenteeism. I think I'm going to leave her right there. That's pretty much a save when you do that. But to make sure, I'll save there. Three saves. And let's, okay, so I'm 60% complete. So there's a lot of game left here. A lot of weapons to be found. This is a good thing. 60% complete. Now, what 60% complete means is I found 60% of the stuff that can be found and the missions that can be done. It doesn't mean I'm 60% close to the end of the game. I could finish this game at 70%. Main story could be done at 70%, and I would have only found 60 couple percent. That's what that means. Yes, please. I've got a lot of research to do on some stuff about games. I'm looking at RoboCop and some other games. I think what's next is, the next game is definitely going to be Shadow of the Tomb Raider. We'll leave it at that. Shadow of the Tomb Raider is next. And without any further ado, thank you all so much, and good night.